Yeah, my name is Robert Bean. I represent Haniwa Audio. We're out of Massachusetts, just west of Boston. And this system is a very unique system in that everything from the cartridge all the way down to the turntable, tone arm, this box here, which is the amplifier and preamplifier and digital signal processor, and speakers are all designed by one man, Dr. Kubo, as a systems approach. Not as a component approach, because everything he does is outside the box. So this cartridge, for example, has a 0.2 ohms impedance, which is the lowest in the world. It's almost a short circuit. So it's a moving coil cartridge. And as you can imagine, when you have very low resistance, you get very high current. So it's a current loop circuit to this Haniwa box here, which bumps the signal up. And this is not powered. So it bumps the signal up, it's very quiet, and then it can be read into a standard control amp. This amplifier is special because it corrects in the frequency domain, so the signal's flat from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, and it also corrects in the time domain, so phase, where most systems, when you have a woofer, a mid-range, and a tweeter, you go through a crossover network and that smears the signal. So the timing gets all messed up. You hear some sounds a little bit earlier than other sounds because it's just physics. So what this does is this corrects that. So everything is flat in phase and frequency from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. That's why we call it the Haniwa 2020 system and the super subwoofer system. So the system itself retails for $24,000. We have a real special deal here at the show, but it's only for customers that are at the show for $12,000. So,
And can you talk briefly about the speakers a little bit more?
sure, the speakers are a single driver. They're not coaxial. This is a waveguide, even though it looks like a horn. This is cast aluminum, and they're crossed over at around 80 hertz to a subwoofer. These happen to be Sony subwoofers, but we have different DSP programs for different subwoofers. And so that allows us to correct the phase of the subwoofer to coincide with the phase of this. So it's perfectly phase coherent from 20 to 20. The other unique thing, since these are single drivers, you get two point sources for your sound, two point sources for your two ears. And then if you have two microphone recordings, which many of the great recordings were done with two omnidirectional mics, all of the late 50s, early 60s, and even some now are retro, all the live stuff and coffee house kind of stuff is done with two microphones. They sound great through this system because you have two point sources producing the sound for your two ears. So you
Great.
get great imaging.
Great.
So,
Thank you. Appreciate it.
thank you.
Welcome to the 2022 version of the New York Audio Show, back after a two-year absence. I'm with Luxman America. My name is John Pravel. And at this show, we're featuring our latest products, starting from our source units. We have the D10X SACD player DAC, which features a revolutionary chipset from Rome Semiconductor in Japan. We have our new Luxman PD151 Mark II, and mounted in the head shell is our new LMC5 moving coil cartridge, Luxman's first moving coil cartridge in 40 years. The sources feed their signals to our new Luxman 507Z integrated amplifier. featuring a novel new distortion reduction circuit, which we call LIFES, L-I-F-E-S. Once the signal is amplified, we're feeding the Harbeth loudspeakers through our own Luxman dedicated JP15000 speaker cables. It's a fantastic system and designed to give years of enjoyment and able to play fine music. Thank you.
My name is Lubomir Dostal. I am the founder of M101. We are based in Winchester, Massachusetts. Our top-of-the-line cables look like this. They are all suspended in air. One line is made with copper conductors. One line is made with pure silver conductors. They cost up to $10,000. We have also lower lines that are not in air, and they cost around $2,000. We use custom cable connectors, and the cables sound very fast, very detailed, and it seems like you have iron grip in velvet gloves on your system.
Hi, my name is Rich. I'm the principal of Treehouse Audio Lab. We produce field coil loudspeakers, open baffle, live edge. We also produce a 300B set amplifier using technology developed by Susumu Sakuma. And we have a transformer-based preamplifier. Starting at the beginning of the signal, our preamplifier is $16,000. It uses a 4P1L for amplification and fine mesh transformers inside for output. Our 300B amplifier is a 10Y801 tube directly driving a 300B through a FineMet interstage and then a FineMet output transformer. As you can see with our preamplifier and amplifier, we use separate power supplies to keep noise to a minimum. And then our speakers, which are our signature product, use field coil full range drivers and field coil woofers. Field coils, if you're not familiar, use a DC current to create a magnetic field rather than a permanent magnet. They're more efficient, they're faster, more dynamic, and yet a lot more nuanced and subtle too. A great feature of these speakers is that you don't have to play them super loud to get a lot of detail and the full music experience.
Oh, and how much are the speakers?
I'm sorry, these speakers are $27,500.
For the pair?
Yes, for the pair. And then we have a different version of the speaker that only has a field coil full range, and that starts at $16,000.
Okay. And what were the prices on the electronics?
Yes, the preamplifier is $16,000. The amplifier is $17,500, including the Western Electric 300B tubes.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Scott Bierfeldt. I am the founder and owner of Verdant Audio. We're here at the New York Audio Show. Today we're going to be showing a variety of products. We have the Wilson Benesch Discovery 3.0, which is a brand new speaker from them, and is part of their new Fibonacci series. We're also showing the Art Audio Conductor and Opus 4 power amps. These are actually half-width power amps. We're trying to bring smaller gear here to New York. We have the newly introduced Playback Designs Edelweiss DAC, and we have the Antipodes K50.